Okay, welcome to the summer safety design day for our CD computer engineering and telecommunications engineering. I'm John Hanson, current project manager. And thank you for all the students that did attend last night's open discussion session. Many student teams got some feedback, and you know there were some updates that made it through on some of the slides. So I'm going to give just a brief overview of what will happen today. So if you haven't checked all the videos that come from the senior design presentations, there are loaded on YouTube and also pictures on Flickr. At least there are a couple of teams that I can see the number of views. So pretty much all the teams that viewed their videos, I appreciate that, and gotten feedback. I talked to several teams last night that they've gone through and looked at the questions from our industry affiliates to get feedback from Senior Design 1 going into Senior Design 2. So all the pictures that we're going to be taking will load up on the Flickr so you can kind of download those, pass them to your friends, family, and so forth. In Senior Design, this is the website. I pass that out to all the student teams. In the spring, in May, we had 39 teams presenting, so we had to run two tracks. This summer, we have 13 teams, so it's just a single track. A number of folks from industry that have been participating in the past. It's the summer, and many people are on vacation, so we have a number of folks here, Tommy and I, and a few others that have graciously volunteered and help in the evaluation today. We also want to recognize a number of companies that have provided sponsorship to the design experience in the UT design program to sponsor the team. So we really appreciate those companies' support and engagement with the students. In the spirit of the Olympics, we also do give kind of first place, first, second, third place votes. It doesn't make a difference if you barely finish. It's I also say a lot of people think it's, you know, if you don't finish first, it doesn't mean anything. You know, it means a lot wherever you finish, because you want to participate. And I'll say the Olympics takes place right now in London. It took place in London previously in 1948. My dad won one of those bronze medals in 1948. So I'm always reminding folks that it doesn't make a difference whether you finish first and participate. So,
what happened to those jeans, John?
Well, actually, because my twin brother and me together, you look like my dad. My dad won a bronze medal in wrestling, and you couldn't tell that from my body. And this is bad because it's being videotaped. But in any event, so we do have kind of these are original, these are medals actually from the Beijing Olympics. So, two guys. So,
in the spirit of NBC's live telecast, the video for this is not live, it will come on YouTube.
We can do live streaming.
6 hour delay.
All right, well, okay, so at least these are the summary of the teams. The first five teams are Senior Design 1, and teams 6 through 13 are Senior Design 2. We ask that the feedback from our evaluators to especially try to provide good constructive comments for the first five teams, because they can use this and follow up with Senior Design 2 in the fall. And those that are sitting with Senior Design Team 6 through 13 are in the Senior Design 2 phase. And so hopefully those teams have taken feedback from the spring semester and have used that in part of their design and improving their overall solutions. One of the things we had pointed out to the teams, there are several kind of soft skills that we require in the evaluation process. One of them is the ethics piece, so at least on your posters, there is an ethics bullet somewhere in there, and also in your final reports to your instructor, there's an ethics piece that's not listed in there. In the evaluation forms we talked about, there is a spot there where you identify all of your team members. Just giving you a little heads up here, make sure you identify all the team members during the presentation. Okay. And we also, based on feedback from our IAB members, get some summary of what the teams have been working on, so we short abstracts and put together. So, without further ado, I'm going to close this down and come to the presentation themselves. And what I'd like to ask is if the subsequent team, you can kind of line up here in the corridor, just so that we have a nice transition to the next team. So we can kind of maximize the amount of time for your presentation. Again, 3 minutes for your presentation, and you can guess the our new high-tech meeting here. I went and bought a bell. After 3 minutes, you can hear a bell there. You might be a doctor, but that was better than, you know, a laser gun. After 3 minutes, that's my watch. This will be 3 minutes. We'll switch to the question and answer.